There's the 1-0. That's hit into left field for a base hit. Bosler will score. Davis to second. It's now 2-0 Iowa. So that's the third hit for Trey Martin. That's his fifth RBI as an Iowa Cub this year.